record that in there.
Alright. Need a special tool for this. We got an inch and 5/16 shower rod from Lowe's. Need to take a file, file the inside of it down where it's been cut, so it'll slide over the damper rod smoothly. We'll cut it down to 12 inches. That's all the handle we need, 12 inches. Slide it over, line it up with the four open holes inside.
Might need to slide over.
Four open slots down inside of here. Slide this down, line it up. Mark the areas that you're going to cut away. There's four small notches that have to be cut out. Drop it. You don't lose your marks. Keep them lined up all the way around. Turn that into what will be the special tool if it fits. Let's see if it lines up. It's going to line up with these four plastic ribs here. A very tight fit. And all of our holes line up. But you see, it still won't slide down. Take this and we'll just bend it in. Just enough. Until it's barely bent in. Now it's crucial that they're bent in, that you line this white up. It's still gonna be tight. is where the pipe was welded together. You can barely see the seam now, but right there where it was welded together. Right there. And you do not want this little seam on one of these notches. You can have it in this area here, but you don't want it right here or right here. Even though it's over there, still should slide on a lot smoother. And then you're gonna wanna line it up just like that. On that, slide down, lock it in. And there you go. There's your tool. It's not finished, but there it is. Now we need to drill a hole in it, put us a T-handle on it. So you want to make sure that the T-handle is in the pipe first before you put the nuts on it. Otherwise it won't work. Nuts on the door. Nuts. $25 total. How much money you got in this thing, Randy?
$20.
$20.
20 minutes of time.
Shower curtain rod, you can make like 8 of them out of it. How many could you make out of it?
About 8.
8 of them. Some all thread. I mean, I got sticks of them just laying around. Find you some nuts to go on it. Bada bang, bada bang.
That's it.
Let's put the seals on this sucker.